And welcome back, guys. So we're over here playing Dead Island 2, and we're on the DLC. And I finally had the cave. I finally had to go into multiplayer to play the DLC here because I kept dying on this one part for the quest. So here we are, multiplayer. Wish me luck. Make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button.
Strong. It's in every part of me.
Not yet, Cadenza! Control it!
It has to be heard!
What are you?
human.
The voices.
Voices. Grace. Grace. You gotta listen to them.
No. No.
They're not what you think. Trust them.
I can't.
Grace, you're not crazy. You have to trust me. I've been through this myself. The voices are others like us. They want to help you. Stop fighting and let them in. I promise, it'll be okay.
I hear them. Oh, they hear me. They understand.
Oh boy, I feel like I just delivered a baby. With some help from the voices.
You hear them too.
No time now. World might kind of be ending.
The beat. We have to stop it.
Not you. You're not ready. Fuck. I don't know if I'm ready. But I gotta try.
Cadenza, look at the sky. What the fuck is happening?
Ashur, Kalek, Guta, Takji. Ashur, Kalek, Guta, Takji.
You said you could control us.
Thank you. I'm with you. Remember who you are.
We dance for our own song.
The beat is everywhere!
We have to destroy that speaker! Ugh.
I can disrupt the beat, but not for long! You need to kill that!
Napping. Get him closer to the giant speaker!
Is it? Cheaper?
Yes. The beat is, well, not silenced, but it can't reach here anymore. Let's not forget your part in our duet. You were instrumental in unleashing the beat.
Well, if you look at it another way, then we kind of just saved the world, right?
When the beat took me, it knew me completely. Everything I am, was, and will be. But I knew it too. It felt familiar.
Familiar? How?
Better that I don't say. Your song is strange. I don't know what you are. Yet.
Hey, made a deal. Hey! Ah, fuck! No way.
I need to find Grace. You did it.
Yeah, thanks to you. The beat was too strong.
It would have consumed everyone.
Talk about it at the deep end. You must have a zillion questions.
I know we're Newman. The voices I heard were other Newman from long ago. Maybe the future too, I'm not sure. They started to explain, but when you stopped the beat, the voices stopped too.
Wait, they were connected?
When the beat broke through, it let the Newman in too. But now they're both gone.
Fuck. They could have told me why I'm like this.
I'm sorry.
Story of my life. So, what's next for you?
This is still a dangerous place.
The walls are thinner than ever, and the beat is pounding against them. I'll stay. If the beat threatens again, I'll be here to face it.
Just you? Alone?
I can't hear the Newman, but I can still feel them. I'm never alone now. What will you do?
Try to figure out this mess. Work out what I need to do, what I need to be. Look after yourself, Grace.
I'm sure I'll see you again. Down the line.
Look, I shouldn't have told you to fuck off back then. That wasn't fair.
How about we just blame it on the beat?
Great. Let's never talk about it again.
You said that you wanted to talk to you.
And as far as I can tell, that is the end of the Dead Islands 2 SOLA DLC. And it was a shame that I had to go to multiplayer. It was hard. With the weapons I had at the time, I did not have, like, the peak weapons you need to do that. And it turned out to be that, like, saw blade weapon that's a legendary weapon. Turns out that was doing a lot better than what I had. So, the simple answer, I didn't have what I needed to actually use normal weapons during Dead Island 2 here. And this is why I was having a very difficult time playing this DLC, but it was fun. And make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next series or video. Thank you guys for supporting the channel.